This year, you will receive your child's scores on the Partnership for Assessment of Readiness for College and Careers, or PARCC, assessment. You will receive one report for English Language Arts and a separate report for math. The PARCC tests replace the previous DC CAS tests in English Language Arts and math. They are designed to give families and teachers better information about whether or not their child is on track to be successful in the next grade and eventually in college and career. This year's scores set a new baseline for how our students are progressing towards higher expectations. While these tests are just one of several measures, including report cards and classroom work, that are used to measure student progress, they will help families and teachers understand where students are doing well and where they need additional support. To help you understand the new reports, let's walk through one. We'll start with the English Language Arts and Literacy report. The first thing you'll notice is a brief description of the assessment and contact information in case you have any questions. This report will help answer four basic questions about your student. How did he or she perform overall? How well did your student learn specific knowledge and skills? How did he or she perform compared to other students? Did your student meet the expectations for the grade level in English Language Arts? Next, we see your child's performance level. Your child's score falls into one of five performance levels that identify where your child's score falls and if your child has met the expectations for the grade level. A score in level 4 or 5 means your child has met or exceeded expectations in the subject. It also means he or she is on track for college and career readiness. If your child scored below a level 4, he or she may still be developing grade level skills and knowledge. On the second page of the report, more details are given about your student's performance in reading and writing. Students receive more detailed information in several subcategories about their strengths and where they might need additional support. The report shows whether students meet or exceed expectations, nearly meet expectations, or fall below expectations. Let's explore each of these more closely. Under reading and writing performance, there are subcategories to provide more information on how your student did on specific components of reading and writing. In a separate report, you will see your student's assessment results for math, where your student's performance is broken down into four subcategories, in addition to providing an overall performance level on how your student did on specific components of math. Your student's teacher can explain each of these subcategories in more detail and talk specifically about how your child is doing in each area. Results on the new PARCC assessment cannot be directly compared to last year's DC CAS assessment because they are very different tests. PARCC requires students to explain their answers, apply real-world knowledge and skills, including critical thinking, analysis, and writing, which is different than the DC CAS. However, this report shows how your student's performance relates to his or her past performance on DC CAS assessments by looking at where your child fell among his or her peers, and also how well your student performed on the PARCC this year in relation to other students in their school and students across DC. Finally, the report suggests some questions you can ask your student's teachers to better understand what extra support might be needed in school and at home. It also lists places where you can go for more information. This was DC's first year administering the PARCC test, so you likely received your student's scores later than in the past. But don't worry, in future years, families and teachers will receive score reports in the summer after the tests. For more information and resources on how to help your child improve, talk to your child's teacher or visit aussie.dc.gov/PARCC, where you will find parent guides, sample test questions, frequently asked questions, and other helpful materials about DC's new tests.